I have a love-hate relationship with hole-in-one. I love it. It hates me. In sort of 19 years of doing this program, I've very rarely got this. All you've got to do, really, is grab some of these grocery items and put them in order from least expensive to most expensive. Then we jump over here. And for every one you get in the right order, well, you get one line closer to the hole. I've done this game probably over 19 years, maybe, I don't know, 15, 16,000 times and never got it once. Ever. So practice at home. Get yourself a nice bit of carpet. Get your favourite putter. Hit them along as far as you can and see how you go. I'll have a shot now, but I do have to hold the microphone. Actually, could you hold the microphone for me? Because I... Thank you. Not that it makes any difference whether I do it with two hands or one, but pretty simply, just a little tap like that and... Yeah. I only miss on the show so the contestants feel better. I actually get it in every time in the commercial break. Every time.